Let's make sure that Overgrown Lizard is really dead.